Actor Irrfan Khan and his film Paan Singh Tomar have coolly taken home the Best Actor or the Rajat Kamal Award and the Best Film title at the 60th National Film Awards. The Digmanshu Dhulia directorial Paan Singh Tomar, based on a real-life story, saw Irrfan Khan in a critically acclaimed performance of the Indian soldier turned Chambal Valley dacoit. This national award sits proudly atop a series of many other prestigious awards that Khan has bagged earlier: 3 Filmfare Awards, a Screen Actors Guild Award, and the Padma Shri Award in 2011. A dark horse in Bollywood, the humble Irrfan Khan has many international and Hollywood films to his impressive filmography, which include The Namesake, New York, I Love You, A Mighty Heart, Slumdog Millionaire, The Amazing Spider-Man, and most recently, Ang Lee's Life of Pi. He has also been cast in the HBO series In Treatment. After the stellar performance in Paan Singh Tomar, Irrfan Khan has now signed 2 films with DAR Motion Pictures, D-Day and Lunchbox. We hear that the National Award winner is very excited for these upcoming releases.